Today, the wind is not strong. I'm going to fish horse mackerel. I'll do it here. First, I'll fish for big fish. The bait is firefly squid that I caught. The leader is now directly tied to the sinker. Start. I loosen the drag. Now we just have to wait. Then I'll fish for horse mackerel. This rig seems good. It's written that even a child can easily catch horse mackerel. It should be good to put a real bait on this hook. Then we got caught on the earth. Okay. I think that man is also supposed to horse mackerel fish at night. I can't catch anything. It's only a matter of time before I hook this rig to the earth and lose it. I attached the float. I attached quill to all the hooks. The float stands up, lies down. It's annoying. Did the float sink? I caught a horse mackerel. I can do it if I try. Yeah. This eliminated my defeat today. Now's my chance. I don't want to miss this chance. Did you catch anything? This bait is too sticky. I'll cast the basket without coalescing. The waves and wind are annoying. I don't want to use a new rig here. I bought ice. I can't go home like this. The length of the video is not enough. I plan to chop it and eat it raw. Of course, the bait is this. There are bites of small fish. But I can't catch anything. It's impossible to catch horse mackerel here today. I should have continued fishing at the earlier spot. I give up. I'm going to make namaru. Use spiced vegetables and miso. This is ginger pickled in sweet vinegar. It's so good. Let's put in a lot of it. I'm measure it. My new record. Missile. Chop it up. Use two knives to chop it up. Good, I did it. It has a strong sour taste. But it's delicious. Subscribe to the channel.